Hello! Today I'm going to clean my air conditioner. It's leaking right here. So what's happened is that it's gotten dirty to the point where ice is building up on the inside and the ice melts and it's leaking water, dripping where it's not supposed to drip. Right there. Power in my power washer. Got it turned all the way to just the power plug.
Keep an eye on your bucket down there that it doesn't overflow. Got it. Get in there. Just gotta get out of the line. They do. Mitsubishi does make it easy to uninstall the louvers. Everything else is pretty difficult. I've been working at this for 3 hours. A professional would probably do it in